Hello my dear students, hope you all are doing well and enjoying your online classes also. So welcome to your online class and this is your general knowledge subject. Today in this video, I'll cover your two lessons, lesson number 7, Politics in India and lesson number 8, Interesting Inventions. So let's start. So here is your lesson, Politics in India. Read the question first. Identify these Indian political parties from their symbols and write the answers in the blanks. Here four pictures are given, four symbols are given. You have to identify these political parties from their symbols. So first symbol is of Indian National Congress. It was founded in 1885. It was the first modern nationalist movement to emerge in the British Empire in Asia and Africa. Second symbol is of Samajwadi Party. It is a state party that has strong roots in the northern state of Uttar Pradesh. Third symbol is of Rashtriya Janata Dal. The party was founded in 1997 by Lalu Prasad Yadav. Fourth and last symbol is of All India Trinamool Congress. It is an Indian national political party mostly active in West Bengal. The party is led by its founder and current Chief Minister of West Bengal, Mamata Banerjee. Now see the question number B. Match these famous leaders to the political parties they represent by writing the correct letters in the boxes. First one is Manish Sisodia. So Manish Sisodia represents Aam Aadmi Party. Okay. This party was formally launched on 26 November 2012 and is currently the ruling party of the National Capital Territory of Delhi. Second name is Akhilesh Yadav. So he represents which party? Samajwadi Party. I have already explained about Samajwadi Party. Now third name is Uddhav Thackeray. So he represents Shiv Sena. It is a right-wing Marathi regional and Hindu nationalist political party founded in 1966 by Bal Thackeray. Then next name is of Mehbooba Mufti. So she represents Jammu and Kashmir People's Democratic Party. It is a state political party in Union Territory of Jammu and Kashmir, India. It was headed and founded by Mufti Muhammad Saeed. Fifth, Amit Shah. He represents Bharatiya Janata Party. It was officially founded in 1980 by Bhairav Singh Shekhawat, Atal Bihari Vajpayee and Lal Krishna Advani. It is the current ruling political party of the Republic of India. Next is Sonia Gandhi. So she represents Indian National Congress. I have already told you about this party. Now next is Mayawati. She represents Bahujan Samaj Party. This party is a national level political party in India that was formed to represent Bahujans, referring to scheduled caste, scheduled tribes and other backward caste along with religious minorities. Eighth one is Mamata Banerjee. She represents All India Trinamool Congress. I have already explained you about this party. Ninth, Sitaram Yechuri. So he represents Communist Party of India, Marxist. It is one of the National Party of India. The party emerged from a split from Communist Party of India in 1964. Last one is Sharad Pawar. He represents Nationalist Congress Party. The NCP was formed on 25th May 1999 by Sharad Pawar. Clear? Now one more information is given in fact file. Read it out. Indira Gandhi was the first female Prime Minister of India. She was assassinated in 1984. So here we have done lesson Politics in India. Now we will do next lesson Interesting Inventions. Read the question first. Match these everyday objects with their inventors by writing the correct letters in the boxes. First one is ATM that uses pin number. So who invented this? James Goodfellow. He is a Scottish inventor. In 1966, he patented personal identification number technology and an ATM. Second one is wooden pencil with an eraser at the end. Who invented this? Hyman Lippmann. He is credited with registering the first patent for a pencil with an attached eraser on March 30, 1858. Third one is square-bottomed paper bag. Who invented this? Margaret E. Knight. She was an American inventor, notably of the flat-bottomed paper bag. She has been called the most famous 19th century woman inventor. See fourth, non-reflective glass. Who invented this? Catherine Burr Blodgett. She was the first woman to be awarded a PhD in physics from the University of Cambridge in 1926. Now see the fifth one, bendable straw. Who invented this? Joseph Fredman. He was an independent American inventor with a broad range of interests and ideas. Sixth one is tin can. And Peter Durant invented this. He was an English merchant who is widely credited with receiving the first patent for the idea of preserving food using tin cans. The patent was granted on 25th August 1810. Seventh one is can opener. Who invented this? Ezra J. Warner. He was an American inventor. Patented his design of a can opener in 1858. Then eighth one is vacuum cleaner. Who invented this? Ives W. McGaffey. He was a Chicago inventor, patented the first device for cleaning rugs. He called his machine Whirlwind. Ninth one is computer mouse. And Douglas Engelbart invented computer mouse. He was an American engineer and inventor and an early computer and internet pioneer. 10th, microwave oven. Who invented this? Percy Laverne Spencer. He was an American inventor of the microwave oven in 1945. 11th, air conditioner. Who invented this? Willis Carrier. He was an American engineer best known for inventing modern air conditioning. He invented the first electrical air conditioning unit in 1902. And the last is X-ray. Who invented this? Wilhelm Conrad Röntgen. He was a German mechanical engineer who on 8 November 1895 produced and detected electromagnetic radiation in a wavelength range known as X-rays. So here we have done two lessons, politics in India and interesting inventions. Now I'll meet you in the next video with the new lesson. Till then, stay tuned, stay home and stay healthy. Thank you.